Yo, Young Tom, aka Fuck Off Cunt. I still don't know if this is a joke or not, but have 48 bars. I'm not a prodigal son, but home is the only place I feel like I'm welcome. Ever since I figured out that my head doesn't function like everyone else's, all of my friends are dependent on benefits and I'm at critical melting point independent. My point is it's pointless appointing a point of amphetamines for all the negative energy and lack of empathy emitted every minute, especially when I'm with friends. All my efforts defending off devils as if I'm Van Helsing. I just wanna smoke up and chill out with my buoyancy, if I can regain my buoyancy. But there is constantly something annoying me. I'm always just under boiling. 90% of people I'm avoiding, but boy it gets boring when every thought in my head has been pouring in as if the core is some water. It's sort of like I've been imploring myself to be talkative, not in the corner, all awkward. I ought to go board up the door. I was born out abhorrence to all, then I forced you to call me the Young Tom. But nothing is different, fuck it's ridiculous. I become ill as shit still, I've been feeling as ill-equipped as when I said I'm becoming a lyricist. Something inside of me started inspiring me to say fuck the society. Everything sucks like I'm siphoning, done with sobriety. I'm set apart like recycling. Someone should try and contest what I'm doing. Don't wanna be biased, but everyone's stupid. I'm looking to find a competitor who isn't cooked in the mind from the meds they're abusing. Is that just a fantasy? Is all the creativity artificial? Your tracks are meant to be held together by the producer. Fuck it, clean up a little, you're brittle like glasses. At the thinner bit in a minute, I'll be getting my glasses. Gotta check where the Barz is. My initial opinions, the shit is retarded. Ignorant bastards dribbling garbage, thick as some bark. I'll pick them apart, I'll become a martyr doing it, cause I'm sick of these idiots thinking it's marvellous. That's why I'm inclined to be hiding inside all the time, day and night, redefining the fire by writing that line after lines with the science of rhyming. Despite all the spite in my sight, on my cycle, the style of beside and incited inside of my mind. Better mind what you like when beside me, I'm slightly inclined to remind you of why I became a rapper. I was aiming at the way the habits trained to act, and as obey, we're getting very little back. But some of the bars I'm crafting lately, I've been mainly trapping off about a sicker motherfucker. Is it rap, bruh? I'm like a raptor, attacking the back, I'll be hacking the back, I'll be hacking the patch up. Ain't gonna be enough when that's done. I had to add some adverse, bad thirst, adverbs to this mad verse. Now the track's done. Bruh, can't.